All right, now we've got a super group coming on stage. The likes of Wilbur, Wilde, Paul Norton, Wendy, Stapleton, Ellie McNaughton, and the great Ronnie Pears. I played with him stylist for years and years. Have I got everybody? You ready? Come on out!
Good evening. How's the night going? Good? Okay, just a little bit of background on this song. Before I formed Wendy and the Rockets, I had the pleasure of being a backing singer for John with a guy called Adrian Campbell, and we toured all over Victoria on a wonderful tour with Jon English. And then, not long after that, oh no, it was actually years after that, after Wendy and the Rockets, I had a little baby. And one day we were all at AAB, which was a big recording studio, and I had my little baby there with me, and she was asked, or I was asked, and Paul, my husband, Paul Norton, were asked if our daughter would be in a show called All Together Now, one of a part of Twins. I don't know whether we have a shot. Do we have a shot of it? Well, Ellie's the smiley one, and the boy is the son, I should say, of the beautiful Lisa Bade, Nick Bade, who are both now musicians in their own right. So Ellie now is a little bit grown up. And I actually recorded the theme song with John and sang on it with him. And Ali was in the show. Paul is now going to do John's part tonight. We're so honoured to have Wilbur Wilde, who played on the show. And in the original recording, a beautiful girl called Enza Pantano Pears, sang on the recording and appeared on the film clip on Hey Hey, It's Saturday with us. And tonight we are so honoured to have Enza's husband, Ronnie Pears, who also is a part of a beautiful band with treated couples called Stylus. Well, I am right. I get a bit scared sometimes. I open my mouth before I think. But anyway, we're going to do the theme song from All Together Now, so here we go.
Was a memory that might have been a rock and roll.